check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, baby? Welcome back to my channel. And we're on to a new game, bro. On to a new game. I know y'all been waiting for it. And we got it. Resident Evil 2. We back on our Resident Evil stuff. You feel me? Remember last time we played Resident Evil 6 and 7. Both phenomenal games. Now now I'm playing the remake of Resident Evil 2 when Raccoon City had an outbreak of the T virus. So it's more. It's got better graphics, probably a better story mode. Probably a different story mode. And from the beginning, it tells you if you want to pick a Leon story or Claire Redfield story. I pick Leon's story, just, you know what I'm saying? We know Leon, but we also know Claire, but I'm gonna pick Leon first, and when I get done with that, I'm gonna do Claire's. But let's get into it, man. Before we get into this video, man, like the video. If you're new to the channel, subscribe if you're new. And we're going to be right back. And we're going to be right into it, brother. Let's get into it.
Well, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. Listen, she's breaking that shit. It's disgusting.
Started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen
her. Hey, yo, that's crazy.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, we got that right.
Come on, just getting good. I need some sleep.
That was a fatal blow. That was very fatal. There go your boy, young Leon. Hey, he extra young.
No one's around. That's weird.
Around. That's how you run it?
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Bro, I'm not saying shit when you see blood on the wall, blood on the floor. Come on, bro. Get the hell up out of here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Great. Let's go, Leon. You don't got no weapons. Clear.
Don't shoot. Get down.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later when we're safe.
Holy shit.
What the hell? Oh, damn. You had too much noise.
Kennedy, you are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Let's get into it.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Damn, how did you get blocked off like that?
Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
How the hell you gonna get help? She made it out.
I'm alright. What about you?
That ain't good.
Stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
I'm like, where'd it go?
Shit. It's everybody. They all turned. There it is. The station.
Yeah. cliff. This place looks vacant, bro. Well, can't do that.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
He's about to die. It's my leg. Come on. Need a key. Well, everything is shut down. What was that? On that too. That is. Thank you. combination too? What are we, what are we doing? I need codes, I need keys. I'm trying to figure out where to start. How do we get from here? It's locked. This shit right here, that's on some ish. See. Don't make too much noise now.
Jesus.
Yeah, man. That shit look crazy. It's a way out. Oh, the cold. Okay. Got the bullets for it.
I could.
Yeah.
He about to die soon.
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Uh,
let's get this one first. So, where's that book? Okay. So the one is a lion, herb, and what is that, a falcon? Medallion.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Oh yeah, I know that.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Wouldn't imagine he was on. Who got lifted up like that? Of course you're walking in.
What the? Thank you.
Stay dead, man. I just came from that way. Okay. Let's check the West Office. I can do that. Alright, 2 gunpowders can make handgun ammo. Gunpowder high, gunpowder. Okay. Well, 2:30 a.m. is down to just 3 others. No weapons, no ammo, and too many skimpy have drained us mentally and physically. We're not going to make it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently, there's a secret tunnel under this place. Yep. Well, that was Elliot that we had. They just gave us the book. Spot. Rookie first assignment. Oh, this was his first assignment. All right, Leah S. Kennedy, we were putting you on a very special task for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk, the key, the success, and the initial. Glad you're not a rookie. Hold on. Yourself is the first initial of your name. and put the letters in order to your desk. A two lock on each side. So the first initials of your name. So was it LSK? Initials of your first names. So wait a minute. So D Ford, E Elliott. Who's that? N. So N E. So L M R. What's your name?
Thank you.
Oh, there it is. Gee. So, MRG. Appears the keypad is locked. Time to miss the keys. This is just a button in response for the spare keys.
I don't know.
film contains evidence, do not leave out. Let's check upstairs. Oh, what's that sound? What the hell was that? I'm kind of pissed that you can't step on my head. Hold on. That's the button for lighter fields. They respond to Max. Mike them all to open up the safe. The guard must press in a certain order. Press in a certain on an owner. Okay. Yep, we turned it back around. Let me take my ass back to the first level. Thank you. that film? Definitely need that.
You are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
I gotta reach the third floor.
Thank you.
There it is. How do I get through there? What was that? I don't even want to know. Let's get to it, bro. Somebody gotta go down there. Lord. Can't go that way. I need that space to operate. Oh, you can use the same key, fuck. Oh, great. I can definitely do that. Bobby. before I get into that, what's that? I got a contact knife. We good. She is the Lady Thorn and the Snake. I mean, the Arrow Snake. Let's check it again. This is a fish, scorpion. Is that a vase porn? Lieutenant out there breathing hard as hell. Oh, it needs a check. So really, I really can't do nothing until I get that. I'm guessing on to the next. That sounds so crazy. That is something I definitely need.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? Helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm-hmm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Different time.
clear, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Yeah, you need to go. Now.
It's okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Jesus.
Alive.
He ain't gonna make it though. Man, I'm gonna end it right here. It's ridiculous, bro. Ridiculous. Let's see, it was ridiculous stuff. You started off going into the bullshit. You feel me? Meet up with Claire at the gas station, and we ran into the shit. So, welcome to Raccoon City. Apparently, Leon was supposed to be assigned there a week ago, but he had a message that said stay away, so figure he'll go along with it. He found out he's in the middle of apocalypse, so kind of stuck in the police station trying to get out. So he's trying to figure out get pieces to get out this secret passageway that's in a tunnel. So we gotta. Also, we got him. We caught up with Claire, and we end up being separated again. So, yeah, man, Resident Evil 2. We was already into it, thick of things. But if you enjoy this gameplay, went all the way through, hit a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what you think. I'm gonna see you guys next time.